Hi friends, welcome back to Mangalorean Taste Buds by Asha. Today I'll show you how I make onion bhajia or kanda bhajia. A bhaji, bhajia is a spicy hot snack or entry dish similar to a fritter, originating from the Indian subcontinent with several variants. It is a popular street food snack in Maharashtra. There are many variations to preparing them. Every nook and corner of the street you will find vendors selling bhajias, vadas, samosas. In fact, in Bombay it is known as common man's food. Bhajia is also known as pakoras in the north and bhaji in the south India. In Bombay it is served as kanda bhaji pav and then it is a meal by itself. There is nothing like having a plate of bhajias with a cup of hot masala chai during the monsoon. So let's check out the ingredients. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe. If you like this recipe, please click the like button and give a thumbs up. If you have tried this recipe, please leave a comment in the comment section below. So let's check out the ingredients. Here I've taken 4 medium onions and sliced them lengthwise. You can chop them fine, but this is how we like to do. This is 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon of coriander seeds, around 3 green chilies. They are not very spicy. Few curry leaves chopped, salt as per taste. Give it a nice good mix. Use your hand so that the onions will release a little water of its own. Here I have added 4 tablespoons of rice powder or rice flour and 1.5 cup of gram flour, that is besan. Adding rice flour brings out the nice crispiness in the bhajias. Mix it gently, add water little by little. It should be quite firm and not a runny dough. See, this is how it should be. And then you can start frying them. Drop small little portions in hot oil. Now I like to fry it till it's a little on the darker shade, but it depends. If you want it on the less crispier side, you can remove it a little early. This is best served with a spicy green chutney, or you can serve it with tomato ketchup. It will take around 4 to 5 minutes of frying time. Do not increase the flame, otherwise it will tend to burn from outside and not cook inside. You can even use a little bit of cabbage along with the onions. This is a Mumbai specialty, the kanda bhajias. Do give it a try. I'm sure you will enjoy it, especially during the rainy season. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and do not forget to click the bell icon to get notified as and when I upload a new recipe. The list of ingredients is given in the description box below. So my sweet friends, hope you have enjoyed this quick and yummy recipe. Stay tuned for more such interesting recipes. Till we meet again, check out my other recipes at Mangalorean Taste Buds by Asha. Bye, see you soon with the new interesting recipe.